loud, your smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges.
We've had some good things in our life, not because we thought we deserved them, but because we wanted them and we worked for them. But one thing, no matter how hard we've worked, was never attainable to us until now. Equality. Our love deserves equality.
Your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you.
Why do you think Trish and LJ deserve this dream wedding in Atlantic City?
Because they care about everybody. They help everybody.
They're in love, and that's what people in love do.
We want you to win this wedding of a lifetime.
The essential guide to lesbian and gay weddings.
They are being more of love.
Yes.
Encircling themselves with their friends, family, just the way they live their life. Yes. It's all about love.
Trish and LJ should win the wedding because I really want to see which one wears the dress.
Well, they can just both wear tuxes.
They're the greatest couple ever. I love them so much. You should win this contest because it would mean the world to them.
Who are Trish and LJ?
You know, you're not getting any younger, and that actually, if you got into one of your old high school friends, it would be real excited to come to the wedding as well. Hey, you can get married already, okay?
We want you to win
the wedding
of a lifetime.
They made the neighborhood a better place to live.
We want our daughter to be happy. And what will make Linda Jo happy? To be married to Trish.
You love each other, girl, when you get married.
It's awesome. It's the best thing ever.
You find a person you want to be with the rest of.
Are you married?
Nope.
We love you guys.
We love you too.
We love Trish too. So let's make it one big happy family.
Can anyone give us a reason why they shouldn't win this wedding?
What do you think our friends would say? Why would we deserve this?
Because they are so much love. They're so caring. It's long overdue. It's time to get married.
I love them, and if they don't do it, then I'm going to do it with my boyfriend before them, and they'll be jealous.
It would be about freaking time, all right? They need to get married. They need to get married soon. Now. Right now.
Because someone's going to snatch it up. They don't.
They love each other, and we all love them.
Get it forever.
Trish and LJ are the true definition of what love is about, and we really hope they can win this.
We love you.
Jacob should wear the dress.
Finally got it done.
Why do we deserve to win this beautiful dream wedding at Caesars in Atlantic City?
Yeah.
Because we love Atlantic City.
Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh. Times do I have to tell you, even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my. I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. Oh. All your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me. I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh.